from what you think about energy now, from when you started out in the energy business?
Never had that question asked. All the others I have. What do I think different?
What you'd like to know is how has your thought process evolved when it comes to energy?
Okay.
And our use and what we use.
Give me 2 minutes on this one. Okay. This is a long time. Okay. All right. When I started, I'm a geologist working for Phillips Petroleum. I want to find a big oil field, is what I'm at. So that was what I was focused on. I was pretty immature. And all today, I see energy entirely different than I did then. I see it in a global sense and for our country. And so then I didn't see it. It was only kind of important in my life for Boone and his family in 1951. And today in 2011, 60 years later, I see it as extremely important for our country, and we have it. What's going to happen in 5 years? You are going to move in the direction of natural gas away from OPEC oil, not just us, but the world. So the control of the price of oil has been in the hands of OPEC. That will, their control, influence, and all will be diminished tremendously in 5 years. So it's a different world today than